All right, guys, what is going on? Mr. Great Quasar 23 here. I know it's been a while since I did anything on my channel, and pretty much I've been just kind of laid back, chilling, playing games on my PC off of Steam, like Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. If you guys seen me uploaded 2 videos for that, which happens to be raid quests. I wonder if there's a raid quest going on now. Speaking of that, today is Christmas Eve, and hopefully this video is uploaded today or maybe tomorrow for Christmas Day. So yeah, anyways, we're gonna be playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl. So here we go. We're gonna be playing both that and Project M, Subspace Emissary, just to let you guys know what's up. So yeah, here we go. Yes, I'm actually playing this on console, as you can see, because I started from the Wii menu. Otherwise, I would have been starting off from Dolphin, which I couldn't because Windows 10 has a problem with XSplit, where like it won't even show the screen. It just shows the black screen while I'm playing it. So, yeah, let's get started on this, playing this on intense difficulty. But now that you guys see this wonderful opening scene. Disregard the noise, that's my Wii and the disc in there, so yeah. Alright, so here we go. Let's get started. Let's jump right into this. Another thing, disregard the noise that you might have heard during the opening scene, but that's just family members outside the room. But anyways, let's get into this. Before we start Adventure Mode, which is new, and it's called the Subspace Emissary, one thing I can guarantee is that for Brawl, I might have to actually switch the difficulty to hard, because the AI is kind of crazy on this game. But not, oh my goodness, guys, if you play Smash 4, the AI is much crazy, is much tougher and smarter than Brawl. But Brawl's AI is smarter, also smarter than Melee. So yeah, so that's another thing. And then just Brawl mechanics in general, like that, might make it a little bit more, little bit difficult for me. But here we go. No, we're gonna start a new one. Yeah, that's me. About this, yeah, Mystic. That. We're gonna be playing it, starting off with intense difficulty. Now, just so most of you know, intense difficulty, enemies do a lot more damage than they do and have a lot more knockback, so it's gonna be easier for you to get KO'd. The regular enemies, they'll get KO'd pretty easy, but it's gonna be a little bit more tough to take them out. So, yeah. And they are actually a bit smarter. So, be extra careful. Know what your character's tools are to use against the enemy. And you should be fine. Now, right here, you got Mario versus Kirby in the intro, along with Peach and Zelda watching from the background. And you either get to choose who you want to play with. But me, I got to play with Mario because Kirby, I don't know how to Kirby. I really don't know how to Kirby, but I definitely know how to Mario. Oh my goodness, I need to move the disc away from the microphone because it's ridiculous. Oh, he got me. And then I got to deal with this stupid trip mechanic too. Oh, he's got a bat. Is he gonna throw it? Computers will do that stuff. I mean, I'm winning right now, damage wise, but. Yeah, I gotta hurry up and end this. Oh, Kirby's winning now. See, I can't deal with this. I knew it. Wow. That's a way to do it, but I'm still living. I got another life left just in case, but that was still stupid. What? You see that? I shielded. All right, Kirby. See, they're much smarter in terms of recovery. Unlike Melee, for like example, like Fox and Falco, big major issue with them. They don't know how to recover well. And look, Kirby's already catching up to me on damage. That's how hard intense difficulty is. Yeah, you better jump over. This is taking longer than I thought. Wow, 160, really? Oh, that should have had him. Look at that. That's ridiculous. This is ridiculous. No, you're not winning this time. Wow, I expected to finish that in my first stock, but I didn't think I would get beat that bad. Wow. So you see Pit right here in this cutscene. He's watching Kirby and I fight. But as always, they're going to revive because good people are going to stick together. And, yeah. So basically how this is going, I'm going to start everything off with Brawl. And then I'm going to switch over to PM and play a PM version of this. Different gameplay mechanics is probably pretty much the only difference. PM plays like Melee, except it still has the mechanics. Some of the mechanics from Brawl, Smash 4 to a lesser extent. No, not Smash 4. They might have some Smash 4 animations and some attacks and the regular Smash Brothers mechanics, but to a lesser extent. Basically, like taunt canceling, like you know. Stuff like that. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it. But, ooh, who am I going to start with here? You know what? I'm going to start off with Kirby. We're going to go with Peach. You know, I actually like Zelda in this game. Even though I think she's gotten slightly worse. I don't know if she's gotten slightly worse in Smash 4 or better. Or slightly better, but, or there was pretty much not much change. So, yeah, something like that. But, okay, how about we go in Zelda? Okay, so this, yeah, I might actually die here. So I might actually get a game over because these damn primates on this difficulty is ridiculous. Look at that. Look at the damage. You gotta watch the ones with the and then there's like no L canceling, so there's that. There's only auto canceling. And they could jump. They be trying to get you now. These primers be trying to get you. You gotta be careful. Oh, that's it. No, it ain't. Oh, I hate these guys, especially when they turn black. It's not good when they turn black. You really want to destroy them quickly. The moment they turn, when they're white, they do weak damage, but when they're black, they do crazy damage. So you want to get rid of them quickly. So it's, oh, I shouldn't know the cloud's names, but I mean, it shows it, bro. SPAC. Oh, wow. I just killed myself. Oh, I'm doing pretty good right here. We have 11 enemies left. Okay, see, you got a beam sword, so that's going to make it easier for you to attack me while I'm doing. Now, Peach, her freaking mid-air jump got nerfed heavily. Like, it's bad. Really bad. And you too, buddy. We finished them all, so I only had to go to Peach. I think I could have survived with Kirby if I played just a little bit better, but unfortunately, no. Ancient Minister. You guys already know who Ancient Minister really is behind that freaking robe. And right here you see these robots, particularly Robs, R-O-B, uses their arms and puts it into some kind of bomb thing and pulls it apart. And yeah, they're initiate the self-destruct sequence of a bomb, and they need to hurry up and get up out of here. And Kirby tries to find out what's going on. Did Mario just get blasted? Because I think I missed it. But right now we're Kirby because Mario apparently got knocked out in the park, sent flying somewhere, and now Petey Piranha is here. And yeah, so basic concept here is whenever Peach or Zelda's cage breaks, then that is it. So you probably want to attack the cages for the most damage, if I'm not mistaken. And stay out of Petey Piranha's range. Very easy boss, not hard at all. Just attack the cage and avoid getting hit and stay out of its hitbox areas. Yeah, he doesn't go towards the middle. There we go. See, we destroyed Zelda's cage and Petey Piranha is finished. I assure you though, that's not the last that we'll see him. And what? He just explodes. It's funny. Alright, and Wario comes in with a shotgun. I don't know, but some kind of weapon. And it basically, it shoots out like an arrow-like, and shoots out some kind of arrow-like projectile, and it turns the character into a trophy. Rendering them helpless. Kirby looks back, sees that the bombs and explode, and this amazes me how they get out just in time, because like he calls I guess the warp star and he grabs Zelda and they get up out of there. Start clear. Alright, so that is it for Brawl's version of of Subspace Emissary, the first part. Now we're gonna move on to Project M. As you can see the little map over here, and it tells whenever you get a newcomer, that's who's joined your team. So we have Kirby, And Zelda so far has joined our team. We're going to save that. Yes, as you can see, I've been playing through it already, 95%. I wonder if anybody has 100% the game, because I haven't. Wait, why is that on normal difficulty? I'm positive. Oh, this probably might have been from a long time ago. Or is that hard difficulty? I don't know. That's from a long while back. But right here, you can see I'm on intense difficulty right here. So, yeah. Yep, save over 3. And, all right, guys. I will see you on PM. It's a version of a subspace in this area. All right, guys. Here's the Project M version of subspace in this area. So, let's get started. Look at this. Look at this clean Miyu. Capodanni's build. So amazing. Hopefully I can, I don't know how this would work on, at least on his version of the game. So here we are. I don't know why we're watching the cutscene again. I think I should just go ahead and skip it. I mean, I might as well, right? Because you've already seen, so yeah. Skip the movie. Yep, I'm gonna play with Mario again. I guarantee you the outcome is gonna be very different this time. Very. Now let's do this. Kirby still can be a little bit of pain in the ass, though. In Project Nero, from my experiences. But it's gonna be much different. You can see there's different effects. Ooh, you just see Mario looks different. He looks like his Smash 4 self in this game. Well, I tell you, the outcome is going to be very different. I mean, if you guys don't mind watching the cutscene twice, you know, it is kind of weird, though. Seeing it twice, but differences. I'm thinking, okay, I think next time, I think I'm just going to skip. We're just going to watch all the cutscenes from Brawl, and then we're going to just skip to the fights for PM. How does that sound? Anybody? Comment section. Yeah, I think I'll just do that. Okay, this time we're going to use Kirby. Zelda, Peach, and then Mario, yeah. Now there's L canceling now, so it might be a little bit better. Oh, and I'm small, come on. I thought I dodged it. Here we go. With L canceling. Oh, yes. Oh, wow. I expected to do a lot better than that, but he got me. He kept going up every time I tried to hit him. So, yeah. Zelda's down, because you all know her. Was that Pharaoh's Wind, right? Yeah, it has priority, so that's cool. Didn't die. Look at these guys trying to predict where I'm going. That's funny. This is the only time PD Piranha's in the middle when you start. Oh, he got me, okay. What? Wow, okay. Okay, somebody tell me how that reached. So weird. What I like about the PM version of Kirby is that he's freaking, wow, I actually died, unlike Brawl version. But, Kirby's been given more airspeed. Oh, man. And then just a different change to make him much better. Much, much better. Much better than his melee incarnation for that, so yeah. And we're gonna skip that part of the movie, and I guess that is that, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Things are gonna get a lot better, because for the next parts and stuff, you know, the stages you're gonna have to be walking through to get to like a gate and all of that stuff. So yeah, so you're gonna see longer, you'll probably see longer versions of both games, so that's pretty cool. I mean, you're gonna see me going through all of them PM and Brawl, so yeah. So I'm thinking it'll be much longer than the other parts, will be much longer than at first. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. It's the start of a new Let's Play. There is a Let's Play that I was supposed to upload it that I started like back in June. So I'm not sure if I'm going to upload that or what. I mean, I don't know. I just need to get back on the ground on my channel. But yeah. But anyways, I hope, like I said, hope you guys have a good Christmas if I don't upload tomorrow or anything. And yeah, you guys have a good one. Peace.